I'm going to show you a couple of ways of replacing a face in an image with a reference image. The first one I'm going to show you is Inpaint. So we're going to select our reference image. We're going to select the face that we want to change. We're going to use an image prompt. So this is the face we want to switch it with. Choose Advanced and choose Face Swap. For InPaint, I'm going to pull the stopper down a little. And I'm going to go to Advanced. And what we need to do is just, in the debug mode, change the control to allow us to mix the image prompt and InPaint. And then I'm going to hit Run. As you can see, the original image isn't really altered at all, but the face of the person is closer to that of the image prompt we've used. The alternative method we can use instead of an InPaint is to do a variation. We use the same reference image and we're going to vary it subtly. We're going to just tweak the stop at to its full capacity, and we're just going to switch the control from image and prompt, image prompt and InPaint, to image prompt and vary and upscale. So that means we're going to mix these two, and I'm going to just add prompt to keep it online. So blonde woman running. So we have the reference image, we have the image prompt, and we can keep it on track with this text prompt. This time the actual image itself has been tweaked ever so slightly. So if we have a look at the original, the background is ever so slightly changed, and the face isn't perfect, it's still a little bit janky, but you could fix that a little bit with the follow-up.